This is Hamza Haq.
This is John Hanna.
I'm John Hanna.
And we're in Transplant. These are some of our first impressions of the show.
First impressions from the show. When I first met Hamza, I thought I was going to need security.
And he needed that because for about 30 seconds, I was able to compose myself and be like, hey, yeah,
a facade of professionalism and responsibility.
And then as soon as we've done the medical rehearsal, I'm just like, you're in the mummy! You're in the mummy!
You got a stalker!
It wasn't a stalker per se.
It was a bit of a stalker. He never stopped stalking me, actually. Even now, he still goes on about the mummy.
The first time that the entire cast got together, we did a medical rehearsal. We were learning what a laryngoscope was and what an endotracheal tube was, and we were learning how to do intubations. Our medical consultants, Dr. Zach Levine and Mike Richardson, they were helping us out, and that sort of really solidified us as a cohesive unit, all of us, and that's where we first met, and we had the shared experience together, and it was myself, Aisha Issa, Laurence Leboeuf, Jim Watson, and Kenny Wong, and then he just strolled in being just like, oh, you guys doing okay?
Cool. I only looked like I strolled in doing, are you guys okay? Because I think any actor will probably tell you, like, you know, the first few days on any job is terrifying. You know, you're pretty certain they've made a mistake in casting and they meant someone else, and you walk in the room and you're just really, really bricking it that you're going to get found out, you know.
We all got along really well right off the bat, and we loved every little bit of filming, and we hung out quite a bit, like even off, I mean, not him as much, he wasn't invited to most of the things.
I was invited, but being older, I would usually go home about bedtime before they all went to karaoke at like 3 in the morning and started eating McDonald's for breakfast, you know, all of those like young people's things.
You know, once we saw the set, once we all met, We oh, that rhymed. You know, you see the scale of the show that we were doing, and I think everybody had this tentativeness that we got over fairly quickly, but it was kind of really understanding that it was happening for real. Everybody got cast and we have this phenomenal opportunity, but when it started, it was like starting a car in the winter time, you know what I mean? It was like, okay, we're good now. 10 minutes, all right, fine, turn the heat on, okay, it's still cold, okay, and now we're good to go.
Once you're a week or two into it, you always want to go back and reshoot the first couple of days.
Absolutely.
So you're always hoping that it's not something very important, it's just a kind of walk and talk, it's going through a door, it's like whatever, which it probably wasn't.
Do you remember me, sir?
You made my dinner.
The pilot episode is a very explosive episode, and there was, you know, it's this big action sequence, and that's probably one of my big memories from the first
bit. I think that was pretty early on. I think we were on location pretty early on.
We started filming in June, and this is end of October, and we haven't seen anything yet. And people are talking about, like, oh, we saw a rough cut of it, and I'm talking probably late September. People are saying, like, oh man, like, we saw a rough cut of the first episode. It looks really good, and I'm just like, yeah, I would love to see it. And then it went from, like, hey, can I see it? And be like, okay, come on, you have to let us see something.
Because
like,
it was your birthday. It's my birthday.
And then on my birthday, Laurence and everybody, they threw me a little party, and then the producers came and they, as a gift, they showed everybody in the room a rough cut of the first episode. And it was sort of a validation of, not that we needed it, but that we were really doing something special.
He did, you know? Special.